buddy Tyler with me. We're gonna see if we can't catch them.
Five hours later, I get my second fish.
The boy seen a monster.
He's pretty. One just hit the top. You hear that?
No.
That was a freaking fish hitting top right there in front of me. Yeah. Damn. And I gotta get it out just a little further in that foam line. Gotta probably put it up a little higher. Probably not over far enough. He hit right in that foam line. Yeah, you're right. Good call. Got him. The real little guy. For this little 2-inch trout. No, it is. Getting hungry? I am hungry myself. I'm hot too.
All right, guys, so I was fishing here the other day with my buddy Tyler, as you probably saw earlier in this video, and we did okay, and I thought we should have did way better. So I decided to come back here in the evening this time instead of in the morning and try the same exact flies and see if I do any better, just to see if the morning, it's better to fish in the morning here or if it's better to fish in the evening. So I guess we'll find out, and I'll see you guys on the stream.
You can see too, the corn's been cut since the other morning when me and Tyler were here, so it's a lot easier to walk. It's pretty nice. I love this fall weather. It's my type of weather. prettiest little guy.
A great day today. I mean, it's micro day, but we're still catching them, so that's all right. Let's see if we can't get some more.
All right, guys, so that's going to do it for today's episode. We just got back to the truck. We're wrapping up. I'm going to get all my gear off. We had a way better evening of fishing than we did morning of fishing here. I want to say we got 13 or 14 on the same dry dropper setup as we did that morning of fishing here where we only got 3. So I think that was a fun little thing to do just to see how it worked out. And obviously I did better in the evening than I did in the morning. So let me know what you guys think. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe so you're updated when I put all new content out. All right, guys, I'll catch you next time on the stream. Thanks for watching. Woo-hoo!